Digital futures is kind of a combination of art, design, technology, and innovation or business. So it's sort of, we talk about the X-shaped designer. So they've got a hand in art, one in design, they've got a foot in technology, and then a foot in business. So it's sort of at the core of where all those things come together.
It's a fantastic program, both undergraduate and graduate, that brings together skills in computation, in engineering, in innovation, and in really, really great creative design and art learning. It's a program that's unique because it really encourages people within it to learn about technologies through the lens of creativity and through really understanding what the next great invention can be, how to really build experiences for people that make their lives better, and to really change the world through the digital future.
We try to build our system with on city like Paris, where everything is centralized and it kind of grows from the center. So we have a tree of life in the center and the roots spread out throughout the city. And the roots can be genetically modified and can be morphed into like houses, buildings and stuff.
Yeah, the concept of the city is it's all built using 3D printed blocks, so it can be dismantled and rebuilt however necessary. So I wanted to make a city that would be able to survive using what it has and nothing else.
A lot of the stuff I'm seeing today I've seen in the movies. You know, it's always been this sci-fi look of the future. Now I'm getting to put my hands on it. It's tactile and I can see it coming into my life. And the ideas that are coming out of these people's visions, I can just see the commercial values, the product values, and I'm really excited where this stuff can take us.
Small shop. We're located in Kensington Market. We have about a dozen employees, and a good number of them actually are OCAD grads and students from the Digital Futures program. The program is able to deliver new graduates and new employees to us who are familiar with the digital media sector, who I would say are active practitioners of applied technology, who get it.
The work that's being done at OCAD helps to bridge what's going on in industry and what's going on in academic, where you have design and art and science and entrepreneurship and the business side, and bringing all of that together.
What Digital Futures is so amazing at is making the word digital so multifaceted, intersecting it with enterprise and with science and with certain skill sets that the student needs to get out into the real world.
Our people are like Swiss Army knives, not steak knives. If only 10% of the population were like this, every business, every institution, every neighborhood, every school and every university would be radically different. Multidisciplinary, collaborative, creative working. It's what the corporations are crying out for, even as they sue each other over tiny innovations in their smartphones, their medicines, or even their logos. OCAD University itself is a kaleidoscopic mix of amazing programs. The university is basically the crazy parents gave birth to Digital Futures.